you suffer the loss of all that you've gained? Would you go through the pain? Don't take your hands off the plow. So many have fallen away. Some people say salvation is free. Just read your Bible and be good, and you'll make it someday. But it cost Jesus his life. It cost Jesus his life. It cost Peter his life. It cost Stephen his life. It cost Paul his life. And if Jesus is the same today that he was in their day, and if that's what it takes, would you die for his sake?